COVID-19 has been one of the most brutal challenges that we have to face, especially the management that evolved in the business field. How can they sustain in this pandemic of COVID-19?
MSU Young Entrepreneurship Week. Here we go. Starbucks. How can Starbucks management sustain during this post-pandemic of COVID-19? Simple. Technology. Technology plays such a crucial role in order for such company like Starbucks to maintain their market, to maintain their sales. Their management think as a people from the future.
Hello, my name is Mohamed Izzaniel. So as you might have known, the company AirAsia also has slipped to a 953 million ringgit of net loss in the first quarter, down as COVID-19 caused the demand to plummet. Therefore, AirAsia has came up with their sustainability program in order to cope with the current situation. First of all, AirAsia focuses domestic flight before opening up to the Asian and the rest of Asia when the border restrictions are lifted. Second of all, they are aiming to increase their flight frequencies to around 50% by pre-COVID operations and looking forward to resuming the domestic flight once they are denied. The objective of this is to lower the flight cost by saving maintenance and also less labor is needed to pay.
Hi. According to iNews.uk, there is one company that the sustainability and strategy for coronavirus prevention is more coherent than the government itself. And this company is no other than the Premier League, the most lucrative and most watched football leagues in the world. It is called Project Restart. One of the efforts that they did for the fan is they convert 100% of every and each game into a virtual platform. Tickets that were sold for them to attend the stadium are now being replaced with tickets that were sold for them to attend the game virtually throughout the VR platform, where you can experience 360 panorama view. While for the players, they were advised to minimize their contact with each other to prevent this COVID-19 from spreading.
This is Boba doing, but you can't go out because it's currently under MCO or you need to scare because of COVID-19. Don't worry, because right now DIY still have selling their DIY set at online shopping platforms such as Shopee and Lazada, and you can buy it online and making yourself your own delicious boba doing at home without even need to go out from your home and still enjoy your drinks.
So basically, that's how several management of the company make the strategy to survive in this era of COVID-19 pandemic.
My world's so bright, it's hard to breathe, but that's alright. Hush.
How'd you get so